You okay?
Yeah. No, actually, I was really bad today. I had two mochaccinos. I feel like Ralphing.
I know exactly how that feels. Like the other day, I was talking to Josh, and we were discussing the difference between high school girls and college girls. College girls wear less makeup. That's why guys like it more.
But Ty, do you think you'd be good with Josh? I mean, he's like a school nerd.
Am I some sort of a mentally challenged earhead?
No, not even. I didn't set that.
I'm not good enough for Josh or something.
I just don't think you mesh well together.
Tarde o temprano ya va a enterarse de la situación, mamá.
Sí, pero no de esta forma.
Entonces, ¿cómo? ¿Cuándo va a ser el momento para que ella lo sepa?
Ella no va a entender.
Ella es lo suficientemente grande para entender la situación.
Igual que tú, yo amo a Ale.
Sin decirle la verdad. Eso no es amor.
Come on, it's Heather's copy of Moby Dick. Why don't you give it a try? Underline something.
Get off of my sofa, you fucking psycho! You think you're a rebel? Do you actually think you're a rebel? You're not a rebel. You're a fucking psychotic.
You say tomato, I say tomato.
Do you know that he once compared you to a tick, right?
Oh. Well, if he thinks I'm such a tick, then why did he tell the cop the bag is his when it actually is mine?
Are you telling me that bag was yours?
Yeah, and he went to jail for it. Isn't that fabulous?
Oh my god, you tick! You're the reason this whole mess happened!
You look familiar. Have you been here before?
Once. That worked out really well.
I know this look. It's one of two. Either your boss is giving you hell, or your boyfriend is. Which one is it?
Both. My boss is my boyfriend. Which is a problem, but not as big a problem as the fact that I just found out my boyfriend has a wife.